Watch your step.
Is this even a way? We already fucked up. I think it's a labyrinth, so it's like only one way. It's lit how they got the plants to stay like that. We win. Wait, where are these side ones for though?
I don't know.
Nowadays videotaping is so like it's so common, it's like no one cares. We're lost. It's a maze. Someone cheated.
Ah, shit.
If we cheat, we might not. That might not be the right one. As we're lost, Ayuda, 444. All right, guys, we successfully made it out the maze.
Yep.
After being in there for 5 hours, we made it out alive.
It was only 4.5.
Only 4.5. We got here at 9, and then we finally got out at 12.
Bro, it's 3:30.
Fuck. All right, guys, we're about to go and find something else to enjoy while we're in España, but
España.
Catch you guys in a little bit.
Sorry.
Shoots.
Yeah.
So guys, we just got to a new location. What's this spot called?
Park Dual or something like that.
Park Dual. Pretty lit.
Crazy.
Ton of architecture. Ton of monuments. We're just gonna see where we end up, guys. How they put that angle there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Thank you, boss.
No, that's whoever created this beautiful earth that we live on. For $20, this is a bad guy.
That's crazy for $20.
How was the paella?
She was fucking delicious. You got me feeling like a couch potato, bro. But bust down for sugar.
So good. Muy bien. It was rice with shrimp and clams. El Nacional Comida de España. All the Spanish is coming back to me after 4 years of taking it, but yeah, he gave us this in El Casa.
What's fucking dessert in Spanish?
Ah.
Edit it out.
Let it out. Cut the tape.
El Casa.